Everyone is talking about NFTs, so let's break it down. A non-fungible token, or NFT, is a digital blockchain-based token that represents ownership of something unique. NFTs can represent anything from an in-game collectible to a piece of art. NFTs are powered by blockchain technology, meaning everyone can see the history of an NFT, and the owner of an NFT has complete control over it via public key cryptography. A new type of NFT has emerged called a dynamic NFT that can level up and evolve and change over time. Powered by data, such as using a decentralized Oracle network like Chainlink, an NFT can securely connect to any sort of web-based backend, IoT, or data source. Consider a trading card that tracks the achievements and stats of a player over time. Alternatively, consider a mortgage NFT where the mortgage interest rate can update based on changing market conditions. You can take this even further with Chainlink's verifiable random function, or VRF, to generate randomness and include it in your NFT. Think about a special NFT that's created for one of your users or a special event using that randomness, or use its provably fair randomness to do something like fair distribution of your NFT. NFTs represent a new form of ownership that's exciting and going to evolve over time.